true story. It was told to me by my daughter on her flight from Chicago to New York about the gentleman that she sat next to on the plane. Jack flew test planes all his life, traveled between space and time. Man who saw what God and angels see. Kate arrived from Northern Wales aboard the Queen Anne when it sailed. They were married below Lady Liberty. 45 years together. On their way to forever, and every time he flew, she said this prayer: fly away, fly away, to the best of who you are. May you float back home in the breeze. Fly away, fly away, out beyond this life. Love will keep us wild. You are gone, and I am on the other side of free. Never fought except together, like the fight they gave her cancer, till she saw what God and angels see. The sun sits low on Kate's homeland. Jack walks out across the sand to meet the ocean and his family. He unwraps a package that holds a light that passes, puts her on the wings of a prayer. Fly away, fly away, to the best of who you are. May you float back home in the breeze. Fly away, fly away, out beyond this life. Love will keep us wild and gone. Jack steps forward and prays alone. Says, I'll meet you in my dreams. Then we'll both fly away to the best. Till you float back home in the breeze. Fly away, out beyond this life. Love, keep us wild, you are gone. And I'm no longer on the other side of free. Thank you.